Hey guys, Moshe the Electric Israeli is here, and if you are an Uber or a Lyft driver, and you know, by naturally you drive a lot of people during the day, with all this coronavirus craziness that's going on, there's certain things that you should do all the time, but especially now, and really you have to do that to protect yourself and you protect your passengers. So here is just basic things, logical things. First of all, clean your car. Make sure your car is clean. I wash my car all the time. Make sure it's clean, disinfected, and all that. Second of all, when you're done with your daily driving, you should use some kind of, I use Clorox, some kind of wipe to wipe door handles, surfaces around where the passengers were. I also carry box of tissues, just in case somebody has a cold, you know, I immediately offer them tissues. Do not shake hands with anybody, you know, we're all from India, namaste. And so do not shake hands with anybody. I do a elbow bump and all that. But I think that these are like basic stuff that you can do. I insist, even before coronavirus anything, nobody sits next to you. I mean, now sometimes you have four passengers and somebody by default has to sit next to you, but if it's not four passengers and there's no need for the front, some people say, oh, I can't sit in the front, in the back. I'm sorry, sit in the back if you can't get another ride. You have to, don't have somebody too close to you. And also, like I said at the very beginning, keep your car clean. Just keep it clean, you know, wipe it out at the end of the day, take it to a good car wash. I do hand car wash, or when it's warm outside, I do it myself. Vacuum and clean, and it's good to have that kind of culture, that kind of routine, that your car is clean, so there's nothing is hibernating there, nothing is growing. Okay, you don't want to have your car to be a science fair. So that's basic essential things that you should do to protect yourself and to protect anybody who's riding with you and from your family. You know, you want, when your family comes in the car, you want the car to be clean, and you want it to be wiped and disinfected and all that stuff. So stay healthy, and we'll get through this together. All right, thank you guys for watching.